guess we can just look for some 51 to 60 quests. And they have Linnell's. Here the Rito looks pretty good. Hunting the gemstones. Let's hear the Rito.
I'm ready to stuff my beak. Wow, that's good.
That's not very good at all. It's the best I've got, but I'm probably better off merging this one into a bear bow later. Wow! So now if I can show up once I kill moblins, huh? Yep, much of the lulls appeared, okay. Oh, that's Teba, thanks for rescue.
This'll do it.
Wrong. I was kind of too late. Finally got it. Purpose always, Master Tava? Well, that is a surprise. Oh, man. Plum tuckered out. Enhanceability, remodeling the flight range. The flight range is being remodeled to meet Revoi's exacting standards. He has ordered workers to build targets shaped like monsters, setting them on a mad dash for materials. Enhanced ability. The workers built an array of monster targets at the flight range. Imbued with the power of otherworldly stones, they were hard to hit, leading the warriors to hone their marksmanship abilities. Your strong attack's finisher has been enhanced. Oh, okay. The plum tree tranquilly watched over Kakri Village has begun to look less vibrant of late. Seeing this, Ipa's mood is fade as well. Perhaps fertilizer will help restore its lost splendor. +1. Nourished with fertilizer from Princess Zelda, the plum tree returned to its full flowering glory. Ipa seemed much interior too, as though the tree's energy was a function of her own. And she finished her gauge now. Oh. Thought so. Not quite enough, but it's a start. Reclaim the land. Monsters have taken control of Hyrule Army outposts. Remove the monsters and retake the outposts. That is a big one. You actually have four characters in this one. Okay, Mazkoshi, Urbosa. That's probably 51 characters on here. 42, 53, 61, 56, okay. This is probably gonna be a pretty big one. basically the entire Great Plateau level except for... the area where the, yeah, the only part that's missing is the Temple of Time area. Oh, an ice, a frost house. I love this music of the Great Plateau. So here's the stairs that go up into the middle area. Up there's the Temple of Time. You go up here. Go down here. And there's the exit to the Great Plateau. That actually goes right out into the outpost ruins. That actually goes right into the Hyrule outpost. And you can see the Hyrule outpost entrance from the outpost level too. So you can see it from there. It's pretty interesting how they developed this. I think the implication here is that this is supposed to be the original, these are the original walls, the original Hyrule Castle from Ocarina of Time. Oh, she's down here, okay. Yep, the hut's still here. Where is the... Oh, there it is, okay. Holy crap. Stop. Ow. Ah, man, it was too late. Crap. Huh, Guardian? There it is. Such a pity. Silver Lionel? Where is it? Oh. So Lionel's different. Crap! Should finish him off. Huh. Dang. I need this right away. Reduce enemy damage 5%. The Great Fairies have offered to imbue your clothing with protection, if you can give them what they need. Quick, gather what they requested for the Change of Minds. The great fairies viewed your clothing as protective magic. Slipping them on, you felt a curious sense of comfort, as though you were being held in a warm embrace. Oh, fruitful advice. The winners of the Sandsteel race will have the special honor of private meeting with Riju. The young chief wants to bring some fruit and small gifts for victorious Vi and her Sandsteel. You learn much from listening to this Vi talk about their experiences. In return for the gift, she agreed to join Riju and Patricia's future training sessions. Enhanced ability for Riju, cool. King's Ezra could be anybody. Let's do Hestu. Oh, it also gets a royal guard outfit. Makes sense against King's Escort. I do shall set out for the front. Follow my lead. Oh, this is the Great Plateau. Come on! I was right there! Oh, well, he's dead now. Yeah, so they, in order to block off things here, sometimes they throw obstacles in the way. That's why in the main level too, they had obstacles in the way of it, but sometimes in some versions of it, you'll be able to go straight up to the Temple of Time. Ow. And Ice Onyx too? Ow. Oh, shakalaka maracas! Where am I? Building a Kala bridge. Oh, okay. So is this it? There we go. Yes, these enemies are well and truly beaten. I give you my thanks. And now several more unlock. Just one, okay. The Guardian's counterattack. Give me peace of mind, never enough fairies. Rebuilding a Kala Bridge. Okay, I definitely want this one. I want this one though, is it? Okay, it doesn't require that. This does not require rupees either. Repair Kala Bridge. Let's do that. With everyone's help, plus your money and resources, repairs of the bridge has started. It'll take time for your sort of flow of travelers, but it's great to see the bridge rising up. Tireless Frog. Autism and Lilith, the citizens face upon seeing evidence of the hiring force's bravery. It's as though their fear faded away and hope took its place. Your air flight capacity has been increased. There's a capacity? What's that mean?